Hi there, I'm Kimmy Smith-Fitt from the Fit Mummy Project, and this is five exercises that you can do in your living room. This is a really great workout for early postnatal mamas. We're going to really focus on our glutes, our core, and a little bit of upper body work. Okay, so all you need is a yoga mat or just the ground. Coming onto all fours, let's make sure knees are stacking below hips, wrists below elbows. We're just going to come into quad extension, so just extending right leg back, aiming for length, and lifting up, bringing it back down. If that feels easy, feel like you can stabilize there, going to take opposite arm out in front and lifting up. So really try and find a little tuck in your tailbone and only lift in line with your hip and shoulder height. It's a nice straight line the whole time. So we're going for a minute on each side. But first round you'll just do one side. Engagement through your core to stabilize your midsection, so you don't want to be compensating by shifting your hips out to the opposite side. Okay, so in this position still, tuck your toes. We're going to lift our right leg up, so in line with hips, so we should have a nice straight line here, really squeezing our glute and just tapping down. So pressing up, really try and squeeze that space between your hamstring and glute. So again, working for a minute here. And you'll do both sides. So just lifting with control, don't try and force it. We're going to jump up. We're going to come into knee repeater. So on your standing leg, really bend into this leg. Lean your body forward at 45 degrees, and we're going to pump our arms. So dragging that knee up and down. So it's mimicking a running motion. It's a really good cardio workout, low impact. You really should feel it through the stabilizing leg. Coming through center, other side. The more you bend into this leg, the harder it'll be. Awesome. Coming back down, we're going to come into quad push-ups. So again, hips stacking over knees. Hands slightly wider than shoulder width. And just taking your chest down from the ground.